Hello everyone, and welcome to Friday the 13th. Or hopefully we'll get into a game in the next century. Within the next century, not in the next century. Sometimes I'm waiting here for minutes. Sometimes. So, hopefully we can get into a game. And hopefully I get to be Jason, because right now... tell ya, I need to work off some steam. Hello, anybody got a mic? No? Okay, that's fine. Jeez, we got some characters in here. We got Leatherface, we got Batman, we've got Pennywise, the dancing clown. That's pretty much all the interesting people with all the interesting names. Let's go. Just realized my fan was on, so I turned it off. Great, I'm not Jason. I've got some wood, though.
I have to do something! I have to escape!
Yes, you have to escape. Going in a house may not be necessarily recommended, though, for escaping. Oh great, we spawned by the car. That's never good. Of course, there's nothing. I'll take the bat. Please don't come near me, Jason. I'm just gonna get a map. It's okay. It's alright. Alright. Now, on to the next house. Ooh, this is the Tommy house. I'll get some XP for calling Tommy. Lock door. Damn it, I already have a map. What have we got? Anything in the drawers? Let's find something good. Alright, whatever. Let's just call Tommy.
Is anyone there? This is not a prank. We need your help. Jason is killing us. We need your help. Please, someone!
Alright. Let's see. Lock this door. Sorry if you guys can hear someone yelling in the background. That's my brother, if you can hear it. Unfortunately. I don't have a sound room or a recording studio. So, yeah. Ooh, a battery. I see a battery in the distance. Let's get that battery. Is it in the house? Please tell me it's not in the house. Oh! Found the fuse house. That's a good thing. If we had the fuse. So let's get this goddamn battery. Let's see. Battery and gas are in the two-seater already. Which one is the two-seater? I didn't even check. It's probably the one over here. Battery in the four-seater because someone else put the two-seater together and I don't have keys. Long walk. Hi, my name is Deborah and I enjoy long walks along a lake. Crystal Lake. What could go wrong? Nothing. Except for everything. You didn't drop it up? Shit. I fucked that up.
I hope I'm doing this right.
Well, that sucks. Oh god, that was a really good shift. Or teleport. Oh, I understand you want to pick my brain, but this is not the way to do it. Oh, well. Oh. Damn. Now, of course, time's over. So, in the interest of not making the live stream or video in general boring, we're gonna leave the game. And we're gonna go and start a new one. Sounds like a plan to me. Now, if any of you are enjoying this terrible, awful video, please consider subscribing and liking the video. You don't have to, but it would help me get started on a potential YouTube career, as unlikely as that would be, and as late in the game as it would be. Certainly not going to become a PewDiePie, or even, I don't know, a lesser YouTuber. I don't know. Oh yeah, Cinnamon Toast Ken. He's lesser than PewDiePie. Oh, that's so mean. I'm sorry, Ken. I don't know you personally. I was just making a joke. It's all in good fun. Or is it? No, it isn't. So if you like cringy commentary, terrible Let's Plays, and probably poor audio. I don't know. I don't really listen to my videos. I know I ramble and ramble. Like right now, I'm rambling. But if you enjoy it, consider sticking around. Hello, person with a mic. Higgins Haven is my favorite map, so hopefully I won't die. Yes, that's their gamer tag, or PlayStation name. That's right. Good job. Speed Damon. 1990. Streetzilla and kill the clown one. You're gonna get readied up automatically in about 15 seconds from now. Better get ready. Not me. Kill the clown one? Yeah. Oh, great. Starting on the bar.
Did anyone else get away?
Ooh, battery. Is there a gun in here? No. Ooh, health spray. Got a health spray and got a battery. And of course, there's not gonna be a car right there. Toxic ninja left. Okay. That's fine. We don't need his toxicity here. Although, it would have probably made a nice distraction. Boy, this guy does not know how to play. He's just leaving the whole house open. That's not wise. Of course he checked the whole house. Took everything. But he didn't call Tom.
Anyone out there, you have to come to Camp Crystal Lake. Bring a gun!
Thank God, God. Actually
I swear
he's killing us! Help! Help!
Okay. Okay, thank you. I was stuck. Do either of you have keys? I'm gonna assume no. Stop following me. Gotta find some keys and then I can drive us out of here. Well, there's Jason. That's not a good. Guys, turn your flashlight off. Kenny, turn your flashlight off. Your twerking is not impressive. Sorry I'm so quiet, guys. I focus a lot in this game. I'm trying to be quiet so Jason doesn't hear me. Real smart. Why would you do that? Why would you be a prick? Now that's going to attract him, you realize that.
To listen to me. Jason Voorhees has returned, and he's killing my friends! Oh my god! We need you here right now! Please!
Call the cops. Right in it. It's clearly empty. But I'll take it. Watch out, Bugsy. This place has already been cased. Yeah, nothing here. I'm gonna get these keys and drive us out of here.
Oh my god!
After I get
what happened?
Stairs, apparently. Thank you. Well, that was easy. Huh. Neat. That was very easy. Hmm. Survived. We did it. It was a team effort of me surviving. Well done, everyone. Not really. Since the video is kind of going slow right now, I may just end my stream.